in a bit of a hookah bar here. And there's all kinds of backgammon and people drinking tea. We think it's a student hangout. She's met a lot of men. Sabine seems to be a bit of a... What would be the equivalent of a chick magnet? Sabine is the opposite. She's got all kinds of men looking at her and kissing her. Inviting her to smoke the hookah with her. There's my sister Mary sitting on a beanbag.
Cutting her ass off.
Climbing for some reason.
Beanbags don't freeze.
But it's kind of a nice little setup. I think at night it's probably really crowded.
Okay, Sabine.
But people hanging out, drinking lots of this Turkish tea, which is basically just black tea, brewed really strongly with lots of sugar. But lots of people hanging out there, drinking tea. See, we like tea here. And they like kids, so you can run around and kids can do no wrong. He's just kind of hanging out,